Hello, Alphonse Jean-Eugène Vicat was a cook that lived between 1890 and 1912. Unfortunately, he died in the sinking of the Titanic.